Hi everyone and welcome to a new video of Plant Yes. In this video I'm going to do a small experiment with two kinds of fertilizer to see which one works best. If you're already excited to see this video, give a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. I did a research to find out which one of these organic fertilizers is best for these plants. For this research, I chose two different kinds of plants and I took four of each kind so I could do the research in Duplo. Anyway, let's start with the setup. I used two kinds of fertilizer, Pokon Bio and Organic Plant Food by Biota Nutri. I started with 2 cups with 100 ml of water in each cup. I added 5 ml fertilizer in each cup. It is now less diluted than what it should be, but I plan to only fertilize the plants in the beginning. Normally, you would give 1% fertilized water each week. Whoa, oops! Stir it. Okay, so I have 4 Sansevieria hahnii plants. I number and code them. So P is Pokon and B is Biota Nutri. I also do the same to 4 aloe vera plants. Then I fertilize the plants with the same amount of fertilizer. I will water them weekly, starting from this day. I make sure that each plant got the same amount. I put the plants on my windowsill in a randomized way, so they're not affected more or less than the rest by sunlight and other things. I measured the length of the longest leaf and the amount of leaves at the beginning of the experiment and then every few weeks. I noted my results on a sheet of paper. So, the end results. I have my computer here and I've put all the results in Excel and I made some graphs. And it's really easy to compare these results. You see that if you look at the different types of plants, you see that for the amount of leaves, this Biota Nutri one worked a bit better. And for the length of the longest leaf, it doesn't change so much. With both fertilizers, the amount of leaves have increased as well as the length of the longest leaf. Why I did this research is because this fertilizer is well known in the Netherlands and everyone buys it, but I don't like the look of it because it's quite brown and it doesn't smell so nice. So I did a comparative experiment with this other fertilizer that is more light in color, it doesn't smell so bad, and yeah, well, you can definitely compare them to each other. They work fine, both of them. And I would say this one is a bit more high quality and isn't produced in such big amounts as this one. So, I'm also doing a giveaway on my Instagram where you can win this organic fertilizer and some other things. So make sure to check out my Instagram, plantjazzyt, and see the post on how to join this giveaway. Good luck! Thank you for watching this video. If you've enjoyed it, make sure to give a thumbs up to this video and subscribe to my channel. Have a look around and start to grow your knowledge. Bye!